Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. If someone told you to get out of town, would you really have to go anywhere?
Anna, I know we've both always lived in apartments, but last week, I finally bought a house.
Get out of town, you didn't.
I sure did, and it's right down the street from my favorite pizza restaurant.
Oh, pizza. Maybe I should think about buying a house.
You can say, get out of town, when you're surprised or find it hard to believe something someone said. It has the same meaning as phrases like, get out of here, you're kidding, or no way. And that's English in a Minute.